said, hey, what's your name, baby? Baby, we can see if it's the same. Now don't you wait or hesitate. Let's move before they raise the parking rent. All right now, baby, it's all right now. All right now, baby, it's all right now. Home to my place, watching every move on her face. She said, look, what's your name?
Thank you. Thanks very much.
The next band coming on have chosen to introduce themselves, so I shall get on and let them do that. I hope you enjoy. Hi everybody, we're going to play, the first song we're going to play is a Cream song. We're also doing a couple of original songs written by Leo and one written by Leo and me, which I'll introduce, so I hope you enjoy.
Professional.
In the white room with black curtains at the station. Black roof country, no gold pavements, diet starling, yeah. Silver horses ran down moonbeams in your dark eyes. Dawn light smiles on me leaving. Your contentment. I'll wait in this place where the sun never shines. Wait in this place where the shadows run from themselves. You said no strings could secure you. Station. Platform ticket, restless diesels, goodbye window. I walked into such a sad time at the station. As I walked out, felt my own need just beginning. I'll wait in this place till the trains come back. Lie with you the party, she was kindness in the ground. Consolation for the old wound, now forgotten. Yellow tigers crouched in jungles in the dark eye. She's just dressing, goodbye windows, tired darling, yeah. I'll wait in this place where the sun never shines. Lie in the dark where the shadows run from themselves. Thank
you. The next song we're going to play is written by a pianist, Leo.
Sorry, everyone. They're like speakers busted. It sounds awful. So.
Interlude.
Ready? Okay, this is one of my other compositions, so yeah, it hasn't got a name either because it's new.
Love to feed me. I hope that this would last. I'm falling deeper and deeper.
We're going to do a Stevie Wonder song, I Wish.
Thank you.
next song is a song written by Leo, kind of arranged by me. It's kind of a joint effort.
Take the credit.
Thank you.
clean show, new shoes, and I know where I am going to. Silk suit, black tie, don't need a reason why. They come running just as fast as they can, 'cause every girl's crazy about a sharp dressed man. Watch diamond ring, yeah, and I ain't missing not a single thing. Couple links, stick pin. When I step out, I'm moaning to you in. They come running just as fast as they can, 'cause every girl's crazy about a sharp dressed man.
Thank you. And so we finally have the last band. Oh, thanks. Thanks a lot. In any case, we're going by the name of Suspicious Toad.
Why not?
Why not, exactly. Bear with us one moment. And a bow tie to match. Can't be that. Oh, the problems of having a long lead. Thank you. Smooth. Cheers. Thanks a lot.
I don't need to see what I'm doing anyway. Yeah. I'm too cool.
So yes, I hope everyone's enjoyed the night so far. Sorry? Not now. Wait. Wait. What? I am. Mike isn't. Damn drummers. I say a what joke? I'm fine, thank you.
No jokes.
I know no jokes. Shush.
Oh no, I dropped my pick and I can't see it. Now you need to see what you're doing. See what I'm doing.
That's not funny. That's just ridiculous.
You ready? I was born ready. Let's roll. Little hand says it's time to roll, guys.
In any case, this first song is by Muse. It's called The Small Print.
The
next one.
Okay, the next song is called Smooth Criminal by Alien Akpom.
As I came to the window, was the sound of a crescendo. He came into her apartment, full of blood stains on the carpet. she was sitting at the table. You could see she was unable. So she went to the bedroom. She was struck down. It was her doom. Annie, are you okay? You're okay. You're okay, Annie. Annie, are you okay? You're okay. You're okay, Annie. Annie, are you okay? You're okay. You're okay, Annie. Annie, are you okay? You're okay. You're okay, Annie. Annie, are you okay? Will you tell us that you're okay? There's a sign at the window that you struck you a crescendo. Annie, you came into your apartment with the bloodstains on the carpet. So you ran to the bedroom, you were struck down, it was your dream. Annie, are you okay? You're okay. You're okay, Annie. Annie, are you okay? You're okay. You're okay, Annie. Annie, are you okay? You're okay. You're okay, Annie. You've been hit by, you've been struck by a smooth criminal. So they came to outweigh, it was Sunday, what a black day. He could feel your salutation, sounding heartbeats, intimidation. Annie, are you okay? You're okay, you're okay, Annie. Annie, are you okay? You're okay, you're okay, Annie. Annie, are you okay? You're okay, you're okay, Annie. Annie, are you okay? You're okay, you're okay, Annie. Annie, are you okay? Will you tell us that you're okay? There's a sign at the window that it struck you a crescendo. Annie, he came into your apartment, hit the bloodstains on the carpet. So you ran to the bedroom, you were struck down, it was your dream. Annie, are you okay? You're okay, you're okay, Annie. You've been hit by, you've been struck by a smooth criminal. Bloodstains on the carpet. So you ran to the bedroom. You were struck down. It was your doom. Annie, are you okay? You okay? You okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? You okay? You okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? You okay? You okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? You okay? You okay, Annie?
Been a good night tonight, hasn't it?
Yes, technical difficulties being the beater has disappeared off of the drum pedal. It's quite impressive, I tend to think.
Anyway, I think we're going to chill it down a bit now.
Yep, do something a bit more laid back.
That was a bit fast. But anyway, yeah, this is when we get round to playing, yeah, this is going to be by Katie Tunstall, and it's called Miniature Disasters.
And is Michael ready? It's like that Argos advert, isn't it?
What Argos advert?
You remember the one they had with the guitarist and he always used to respond with the guitar thing?
All right, let's
yeah, now you remember, see.
Stop your chit chat, let's play.
I don't wanna be second best, don't wanna stand in line, don't want to fall behind, don't want to get caught out. Must learn is that I've got to wait my turn. Looks like I gotta be hot and cold, gotta be taught and told, got to be good as gold. But perfectly honestly, I think it would be good for me.
'cause it's a hindrance to my health, and I'm a stranger to myself. Oh, miniature disasters, minor catastrophes, bring me to my knees. Well, I must be my own master, or a miniature disaster will be. It will be the death of me. I don't have to raise my voice, don't have to be underhand, just got to understand that it's gonna be up and down, it's gonna be lost and found. And I can't take to the sky before I like it on the ground. And I need to be patient, and I need to be brave, need to discover how I need to behave. And I'll find out the answers when I know what to ask, but I'll speak a different language, everybody's talking too fast. Miniature disasters, minor catastrophes, bring me to my knees. Well, I must be my own master, or a miniature disaster will be. Oh, miniature disasters, minor catastrophes, bring me to my knees. Well, I must be my own master, or a miniature disaster will be. It will be the death of me.
Got a piano in my way.
Right, we had enough troubles with it. In any case, the next song, unfortunately, is sung by me, so I apologise if it sounds terribly fun. In any case... What?
It's fine. Just play.
In any
make some
case,
music.
It's by a band called Rancid, and it's called Journey to the End of East Bay.
Let's give go. Me a moment.
Wasn't always a place to go, but there was always an urgent need to belong, yeah. All these bands and all these people, all these friends, and we're equals, but what's it gonna do when everybody goes on without you?
To the end, to the end, our journey to the end, to the end, to the end, our journey to the end, to the end, and to the end, to the end, our journey to the end.
Started in 87, ended in 89. Got a garage on, Apple Play anytime. Just the four of us, you meant the core of us. Too much attention unavoidably destroyed us. Four kids on tour, 3,000 miles. In a photo, kinda knowing what was going on. We got a million years, torn out like this. Hell no, no premonition could have seen
to
this.
To the end, our journey to the end.
Let's go! Came from far away, from New Orleans and out of the East Bay. He said, this is a Mecca. Said, this ain't no Mecca, man. This place is messed up. 3 months go by,
He had no home, he had no food, he's all alone. Maddie said for me once, shame on you, did it fall in twice. He went back to New Orleans.
To the end, our journey, to the end, to the end, to the end, our journey, to the end, to the end. Yeah.
Needs no introduction whatsoever.
I kind of haven't got a bass drum pedal at the moment.
The second bass drum pedal is broken, apparently. Not
sorry
good.
About this. Bit of improvisation. Apologies, guys.
Your Honor.
I suppose it gives us a chance to cool off. Can we have that cue again for the lights, please? Cheers. Can you see what you're doing, Finn? You should recognise this one, I think. I hope.
Something strange in your neighborhood. Who are you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
If there's something weird and it don't look good, who are you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
I'm afraid no ghosts. I'm afraid no ghosts.
Something strange running through your head. Who can you call?
Ghostbusters!
An invisible man sleeping in your bed.
Ow!
Who can you call?
Ghostbusters!
I'm afraid no ghosts. I'm afraid no ghosts.
All alone, pick up the phone and call
Ghostbusters!
I'm afraid no ghosts. I hear lots of ghosts. I'm afraid no ghosts.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
You had dose of a freaky ghost spell. You better call Ghostbusters!
no ghost. Cheers.
This next song is called Alive and it's by Pearl Jam.
It's our last song, so massive applause at the end, please.
Basically, what he said without the cockiness.
Your daddy was nothing but us. While you were sitting home alone at age 13, your real daddy was dying. Sorry you didn't see him, but I'm glad we talked. Hey, I'm still alive. Hey, I'm still alive. The look, the look. Oh, you know where. Now I can't see. I just stare.
Oh, I'm still alive.
Hey,
I'm still alive.
Something wrong, she said. Of course there is. I'm still alive, she said. Do I deserve to be? Is that the question? And if so, who answers? Who answers? Ah, oh, I'm still alive.
Give it up for Ben!
you for watching us. I hope you've enjoyed the evening. Cheers.
Just like to say thank you all for coming. That's the end of the National World Music Performance Group. There's another group who are made of musicians who are in this group that they formed outside of school who'd like to play a couple of original songs as well. But thank you all for coming. It's been great to play for you. Hope you had a good night.
Moose. Woo, Moose. Come on up.
That's it. We need to get some more people in here.
Yeah, I like that, Martin. Good stuff. All right, Andy, this song's to you, my son. Whatever. I don't care. Just play something. Silence, whatever. Bye. Have a nice night. Drive safely. That's it, come on up to the front, people, good people.
This is mine!
Okay. What's this? No war. She's looking for the voices. That's all the hood I see. Her eyes precede everything on the walls, but there's no one. It's like she's just holding on, but no more. The ships will fall with this call. The race goes down in the heart. You'll hold your head for nothing no more. She sees, but no one sees her. It's like she just holds on to the past. She tries to grip on, but no one's there to catch her. Inside her heart she feels like there's no one, and no one. The wind is cold, break this wall's no one. The ships will fall, so constantly checking. We'll be right back.
Thank you, thank you. Well, I hope you enjoyed your evening. What? Oh, goddamn. Pull it in the head. Yeah, pull it in the head, yes. Pull it in the head. Yarr. What do you want, bullet in the head? Yeah. Operation Andy? All right. Make up your mind, it's like... Doo, doo. We're gonna play a song, calm down, love.
What breaks Nandy did?
Come on up, people, come to Nandy. Come on, come on. Oh, come on, you can strip. This is supposed to be a concert, not a strip party. Come on. Come on, you're just sitting down. This is the after party. Chris.
Oh, really?
What are we playing? Oh, okay. I'm gonna come off. One man mosh that it is. Losing a dying battle. Together, please, come on. I'll kill myself. Come back to the car! Yeah! Yeah! What's this? Come back to the car! That was awesome, guys. Thank you. Yeah! What's this? love you all. Thank you for staying around. That's it, though, I'm afraid. Yeah, yeah, we'll let these people go home now. If we give you one more, you've got to come up. What? Alright, I'll crowd surf again. If they get up, come on! Yeah, oh yeah, come on! Pull it in the head. Yeah! Oh, we don't know that, I'm afraid. We will learn that. Come on, Laura, get up here! Andy, we love you. Thank you for sticking around. Come on, DJ, come on! That's it, and you, man. Oh, this is the best crew ever. All right, come on, then.
This side the bullet come right here. I'll get a little gripping, a set of your sports to come. Nothing proper to my top class again. Fools follow rules when they set the man. Set it with blue when the blood was red. That's how you got a bullet blasting through your head. Blasting through your head, blasting through your head. I give a shout out to the living dead who stood and watched as the cold fed centralized. So serene on the screen, he was mesmerized. That little phone sounded a death toll. Corporations go dug in a smoke before you realize. In omni-color, they said they packed an eye. They fire and they find time. They sneak the gas, every home is like Alcatraz. Motherfuckers lost their mind. Get it! Just victims of the hit house live by. They say jump, you say how high. Go! Just victims of the in-house drive by. They say jump, you say how high. That's it, boys! We love you, Martin. Get it! Just victims on the hit house drive by. They say jump, you say high. Yeah! Just victims on the hit house drive by. They say jump, you say that's it, boys. Addiction, an omni color. They said they packed a nine. They fire at they prime time. The sleeping gas, every home is like Alcatraz. The motherfuckers lost their mind. Right out of panic, said they suck. They say jump, and you say how high you break that. You got it. Drive-by. They say jump, you say how high. Yeah! Just victims off their hand now, drive-by.
They say jump, you say how high.
Yeah, you guys are awesome. We love you.
Yeah.
my dream has been completed.